sorry about the trust that I took before we'd spoken of the things we had to speak about. And now that trust is broken into one piece for me and one for you. Oh, well, I'm sorry that I never even gave you a warning that I would steal the birdsong and the fresh air from your mornings and the key to a world behind a door that you would have walked through. And I'm sorry for the times I forced your truth into lying, for the knots in your life I've left you untying, tied only to your loneliness at last. Oh, then for pulling on the string that unraveled and unwound you, as I wound up all the clocks and stood them all around you, all mocking your future as coldly as they're killing off your past. Apparently conjoined, but no longer. The surgery of separation finds me the stronger, and you too weak to offer even scorn. Oh, but I am not your oxygen. You look away, turning instead to face the road of your unanswerable yearning for someone you would love more than me, but who will never now be born.